Thanks.
We're above the zoo. We'll need to cross that bridge.
Now?
I'll just wait for you here then, shall I? That's strange. I always feel as if I've lived this moment before.
I think I see how this works. Try pulling yours now.
Now pull the lever.
Huh? If you can fit under this gate, I'll really be impressed. I knew that hole was there. I just wanted to see you. Very funny. Come on, open the gate.
No, I mean it. It's really broken.
All right. You go on down. I'll find another way.
below. There's a great open balcony. Come on, I'll show you.
Easy for you to say. Stay there. I'll come down to you.
This gate leads to the baths. Do you think you could find your way there?
Of course. Finding my way to the baths from here should be easy.
Good. I'll meet you there.
I'll just... ask the first sand creature I run into. Could you direct me to the baths, please? Well, thank you. Don't mention it. I used to be a bath attendant back when I was alive. Thank you.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time. Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Me. My love. Please don't leave me.
What did you call me?
It doesn't matter. The important thing is, I know how we can reach the Tower of Dawn.
Of course. The Hourglass.
All right. But this time, stay with me, and pay attention. Can't spend all day chasing after you.
Well, what are you waiting for?
I'm afraid. What if I get into trouble and you have to come chasing after me?
Please.
Do you mean to say you actually need my help?
Yes.
Oh well, in that case.
I'm afraid. What if I get into trouble?
There you are. Are you sure I'm not slowing you down?
All right.
The hall is long. We must have come out the wrong side of the baths. We'll need to go back through the royal palace.
All right then, let's find the way out.
This wall looks like it should fall down. There's a crack. I'll go.
She said my love. I know she did. I didn't dream it. At least, I think I didn't.
It's quite natural, really. Her kingdom's conquered. She has nothing, no one to protect her. She needs me. I can see it in the way she looks at me. All I'd have to do is reach out and take her hand. And she'd be mine. Why am I talking to myself?
I'm up here.
You did it.
Huh! 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 Here I come!
Wait, let's see where this corridor goes. All right, you can take the crack.
See you soon. I'm up here.
Try pulling that lever.
Thank you.
Do you think I can jump it?
Go on, try. What's the worst that can happen?
There you go.
I'll meet you on the other side of that gate!
Careful!
You be careful! I don't know. I'm working it out as I go. Watch out for spikes!
To the Tower of Dawn.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
It's all right. It's me. It's me. Look, at last we're here. The Tower of Dawn.
Oh! Come with me, please.
Gone? What are you talking about?
Never mind.
Be careful!
Of what? Not everything is a trap, you know.
Too easy.
You know, not everything is a trap.
The hourglass is nearby. I can feel it.
Feel it how?
I can't explain it. Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
There's no one here.
Now get on top of the hourglass.
Whoa.
Look out!
Whoa.
Strike it into the center of the dome.
My father's army sacked your palace, captured you as a slave.
What?
You have every reason to hate me.
What are you talking about?
Now you want me to trust you.
Go on. There's no time. The dagger! He must not get the dagger!
I had faced my enemy. I had looked into his eyes, and I had lost everything.
Hand. Why did you hesitate? You think you're cleverer than everybody, but you're just like the rest of them. Those soldiers, all they can do is fight, destroy. Why did I trust you?
Why didn't you trust me?
Oh.
Sorry.
Where are you?
I'm right here.
Hold my hand. Don't let go. I didn't mean what I said.
No, you're right. All that's happened is my doing. I wanted honor and glory. I brought this on us.
You are brave and good. If this tomb is to be ours, at least the dagger will be buried with us. And we are together. What is it?
Nothing.
You're trembling.
I just don't like close spaces. There must be some way out of here.
When I was small, my mother taught me a secret word. She said that when I was afraid, all I had to do was speak that word, and a magic door would open. I've never told that to anybody.
I can see why. It's the most childish thing I've ever heard of. What was the word?
Kakolukiam.
Kakolukiam. You did that, didn't you? Farah?
Thank you. are you?
Oh. Isn't it beautiful?
Isn't what beautiful? Where are you?
If only we could stay here.
What are you doing?
I'm looking for you! Farrah, where are you?
I'm right here.
How in the... Where are you? Where are you?
Oh. Isn't it beautiful?
Isn't what beautiful? Where are you? Farrah?
If only we could stay here.
Farrah?
Shall we take a bath?
What are you talking about? Where are you? Where are you?
Take me in your arms.
I don't see you. What the...
All right, this is getting ridiculous.
Farrah?
Just take me in your arms.
Who are you talking to?
I've been waiting so long.
Can you hear me?
Why do you act so distant?
Farrah? Farrah?
It's beautiful. Come on.
Was it real, that magical cavern? If it was a dream, then it was a dream we both shared. I know it was.
Oh, no.
Oh no.
Oh!
That's not how it happened.
Thank you.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Bravely I had fought and slain my enemies. Honor and glory were mine. But though I fight until the desert sands themselves were red with blood, I could not bring back the dead.
No. No.
The girl is unimportant.
No!
Give me the dagger, and I will give you power. Eternal life will be yours.
Live forever, when those I loved are dead and I to blame. I choose death.
No!
Do not be afraid. This belongs to you.
The dagger of time. But it is locked away within my father's treasure vault. How?
Most people think time is like a river that flows swift and sure in one direction. But I have seen the face of time, and I can tell you, they are wrong. Time is an ocean in a storm. You may wonder who I am and why I say this. Sit down. And I will tell you a tale like none that you have ever heard. No further. I am the sun. And that is why I have come. To warn you and your father to arrest this treacherous vizier before he betrays you and brings ruin on us all. His signal is a flaming arrow shot into the air. Prevent him, and my father's army will know the traitor has been unmasked. They will turn back.
And why would you do it? I have a simpler version. A Persian soldier, lusting for glory, entered the chambers of the Maharaja's daughter and was slain by me. Yes, for your own safety, I suggest you flee. I will handle this intruder. Mato Dave, take up!
What sorcery is this? Stop this at once!
My lady, he came here to abduct you. Surely you do not believe him.
He will betray you! All will happen as I have foretold.
How inventive. Do not forget, he's a Persian soldier.
What I told you is no story. It happened. I mean... it will happen!
Your exertions are most amusing.
Matrudeva te mapani!
Let him be brought before my father. He will judge. Vizier, I have commanded you to stop. Do you disobey?
I've taken orders long enough from a senile fool and a sniveling brat. Your father was a great warrior in his youth, or so he would have the world to be. A pity his son does not take after him. Then again, perhaps father and son are alike. It would appear that both...
You waste your breath. What little you possess.
I will handle this intruder.
Don't tire yourself.
Then it's true. He was a traitor.
Take this. Return it to your father's treasure vault.
Guard it well.
I owe you thanks. But why did you invent such a fantastic story? Do you think me a child, that I would believe such nonsense? I said I owe you thanks. You presume too much. Such a fantastic story. Do you think me a child, that I would believe such nonsense?
You're right. It was just a story.
Wait! I don't even know your name.
Just call me Kakulukia.
room.
By Mr. de Castellac. This war is a catastrophe for us all. If you accept, please make your way as soon as possible. Having completely understood the enormous risks involved, Mr.
You know this de Castellac guy?
Huh? Can't go there, Jane. Smells like a trap. It's too dangerous.
Are you loco? We need some dinero to protect us from those thinking dumps.
Don't you worry, Paige. Everything will be fine. If you want, I'll go alone.
No. It's just... Okay, we'll go together. But I'm sticking to you like bees on honey, whether you like it or not. Segundo, check over this computer and download a complete version of your OS. You'll be able to take a look at it, Jade. As for me, I'll try to get that stupid hovercraft up and running. This whole place is falling apart.
Tip with El Mundo Exterior.
Coming, Jade.
Jade Reporting and Company needs to fill its piggy bank. Let's go.
I guess we'd better head straight for the Malago garage.
Mr. Hovercraft ain't doing too good.
Gotta hold on till we get to Mamago's. They've got what we need.
Well, that's it. Finito. Dead.
Ah, stupid tugboat! And the garage is only 300 meters away.
Mamago garage, you know! Where your mama won't go, you know. Come on, my go garage. Answer.
Hey, man, what seemed to be the problem? I'll go ahead and tow you to the mama go garage. Mama go!
Hey, it works!
Yeah, works to sucker in the client, all right.
Yep. It's starting to smell like smoked bacon in here.
Jay, take a load off your fear, man. You're gonna kill yourself running around like that.
Here, I'll leave this to the expert.
Wow! A Barocco D-53, equipped with cutting hammer. Oh, that's for me.
Thank you, Jade. Flies are unjustly disliked.
Okay. Excuse me, Jade. Thanking you kindly. The Midas touch. No mercy for grids. Where'd we see the other one that looked like this? That reminds me of the chocolate-covered squid with kiwi sauce that my Aunt Geneva used to make.
We might have overdid it a little, you think?
Well, that's the kind of manual reporting I like! No problem. Whoa! Count me out, Jade! Hey, Jade! Stick together, Criminy!
Huh. Don't worry, I'm right here. Nothing'll happen to you.
You mind your P's and Q's, little miss. Respect your elders. Go get 'em, girl.
Don't mention it, you old fart. Let's get a move on. I got a feeling the best is to come.
Thank you.
A polypody amoeba? My compliments.
Open your eyes. The elf...
Identification, okay.
No good.
We're bound to meet up again, Missy. You've got the gift.
Access forbidden to non-residents.
The regular army doesn't have much say in the matter.
Juanito, el mecano, esto lo que sabes tú, para que quieres el mejor.
Un pochino di benzina per la turina, ma c'è un guadito e te cano e tava mica nel tuo papà che chiede se ne ho. E ne ho. Holy holy,
holy holy,
quanto rue da del sol. Holy holy,
holy holy,
ho quanto rue da del sol. Holy holy,
holy holy,
quanto rue da del sol. Holy holy,
holy holy,
ho quanto rue da del sol.
Second lap for the little rookie.
This monster has been extinct for thousands of years.